comes in at
me spilling my cards, perhaps.
Yes, you are so. And then we'll roll, see who goes first. Take that, Una. Eat my two.
Apparently not.
No, not today. Not today. Not today. Put visiting the past in the play. Two levels. Pass and do not rejuvenate question. Whoa, do you have any way of poison?
No, sir.
Is it fast? Turn back. Crushing beam. Draw five cards. What do you got, buddy?
So off with this physical attack. I reveal two cards, place one in my hand.
What was it?
That shield. Raise my anger. What can we do? One life card or not stop?
It's a physical?
Yes.
I'll take it. Ow! I will attach strength test, draw a card.
So physical attack? I get to raise my anger, special card attaches.
That's what I thought. This is going to be familiar. Rescue like a punk.
Like a punch.
I'm at a milli for the rest of combat.
Milli.
you know milli, right? You know what I'm talking about?
Because Ebonics is on points.
It's been it. I will attack you with a spin kick, raise my anger 2 levels, lower your influence.
I am a B.
So it would be 4 stages of deal stop. I'll raise my power stages to maximum. Over to you.
Okay, so now the next
time. What? Let's see, I will use pinpoint blast, crit your anger down one.
Yeah,
just my anger one.
So, I will. Stop it. I will reveal a card from my hand that's styled. This card will go over there. My number one.
Oh.
I'm revealing a styled card. Oh, your personality is 2 stages.
Ouch. My stages. What
are you? Rescue aura. I gain anger.
Dang. Fire Goku's energy. It's 3 line cards if you don't stop.
I gain 5 and lower your anger 1.
Ooh, ow!
I pass.
Crushing beam!
Stop it.
Okay. I just realized something. I should have been banishing I don't know how many cards from the bottom of this card.
Alright, so when did you just gain the anger?
Let's see, from pinpoint last.
You didn't have anything there.
So it should be just the one. Okay. So it's Yeah,
there,
just the one.
There shouldn't have been anything there.
No, I don't think there was at that exact moment. Well, I mean, when I used, the heck was it? No, there wouldn't have been anything there except for Leaf to Punch? Nope, it wasn't in the discard yet. Now I remember. Okay, I pass.
I pass as well.
Who you started this one?
Probably good idea.
Oh, it's
that.
Me. No. I mean, it was you.
Oh, yeah.
One, two, three. I put Saiyan in Rage, Saiyan in Peace, and Visiting the Past in the play.
Nice.
Power up to 3, Rejuvenate Pinpoint, banish the bottom card of the card. Raise my anger. I was at 2, I'm at 3 now? Is that right? No. I only had 1 anger in that combat.
Let's see, you use 2 Saiyan style attacks. Right?
Yeah, but you lowered my anger. I think I'm only at 2
I lowered your anger 1.
So I think it just puts me at 2.
Uses his energy. So yeah.
1, 2. Oh, my buddies. Saiyan Menace showed up.
Pass, rejuvenate, playful punch, no
menaces. Go, man.
Yeah, this is all cool. 1, 2, 3. I'll put intimidation into play, overpowering, search my deck for attach card. So my rescue gets attached.
It's getting dirty on him.
I am equipped to do some things.
So does your camera have audio or no?
Yes. It actually has audio. It captures 5.1 sound, which I always think, how? How do you do that?
Oh, that's right. You always get a new map and just ends up right. Somebody said about the film Reagan.
Whoa! Yikes! Do this on my channel, huh?
Here you go. On your channel,
put before I draw. Rapey vibes.
Unleashing drawings. I want to 5. Rejuvenate spin kick. You don't have any discard pile?
Nope.
Year ago?
I'll draw you in.
Okay, I'm gonna grab I guess I'll grab a Palm Block. Physical cast. One, two, three.
I'll use his physical. Hold on, I'll use the top two.
What does his power say now?
The one in my hand.
Alright, damage, 3 stages hit.
And it would do 1 life for
3 stages?
Yes.
I'll take it. Ow! I'll banish one of your drills with Saiyan Intimidation. I'm sorry, Sadness. Are you?
Oh, yeah. Energy attack, cost 1, raise an energy.
Trap of the club, holding a style setup in the
club.
So I'm going to go ahead and rescue and rejuvenate a club and banish the bottom card of your discard pile. 4 over here.
Energy.
This sticks. This hits me full though. And then I'll lower my anger to 0 to lower your level.
So that hits me that's 5 life.
So it cannot be ouch. And crit my
for a non-style card.
I'm trying to think about what I'm going to do all this in. Right, so attack with Goku's energy. 3 life cards if you don't want. 3 life cards and 2 stages.
Took the damage out of order.
Okay, and over to you. I don't discard for the effect.
I'll.
This is physical attack.
I only have 3.
Let's see, I'm going to go ahead and stop it with Evasion. And rejuvenate a card. Banish the bottom card of your discard pile. I can do any card with endurance I do with arm catch.
And that is a Saiyan style card.
Let's see. I'm going to lower your anger 1 level, raise my anger 2.
That was a 4.
That's it. And if it hits you, it would do. Well, the stages and 1
attack.
I'm a B.
Yeah, barely a B. Bottom of B. So it would be 4 stages and 1 life card.
3, 4 stages.
So
let's see, a hit, 3 stages.
Next, 1, 2, 3, 4. When this card is rejuvenated, I'm gonna
search my pop minus. Plus 3.
Wow.
It's gonna play.
I'm trying to think of what order to do all this in.
Okay. Whenever one of my effects.
I will activate Enraged and then level off the first part of its effect. So I'll do that now. And I banish the bottom one card of your life deck.
I know, I discard.
Why? What did you reduce?
Oh no, I just raised my anger. Anytime I raise my anger, banish. So just about, yeah, a lot of ones. And then it says then I rejuvenate the bottom 2. There's 2 separate ones. You banish 2. Raise my anger 2 from the effect. From each Saiyan style card. And I'm at 33 and I'm stronger than you. Okay. Oh, took a jab at me, so to speak. Oh, and my drills are bad. What was that? Was my priority? Let's see. Go ahead and. Did you raise your anger from doing that?
Pretty close!
It is my anger.
It doesn't make it to the deck? I did. I'll fire off Skull Drop. If you don't stop it, we'll do it.
How's it going over here?
Yay! Yay! Let's see, and then I banish the bottom card of your discard pile from the effect of Skulljab. It says hit, shuffle, and
it's a good deck. It's an orange version.
The game 3 stages, which does it?
You? This one just does more damage.
I think I've done everything I can do.
Physical attack.
I guess I could use it as a free shuffle. What does Extreme Training do again?
I have a Juvenile Style card from my discard pile and attach to my MP while attached whenever I advance a level. I may lower my anger to zero instead if I do use a crit.
I like that a lot.
A Juvenile and Trump.
Dang! I will declare combat. Let's see, I'm gonna say in rescue to lower your anger one level or banish the bottom card of this one. I will put back Saiyan spin. Then I transfer this one. Zero, 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 zero. Over to you.
Physical attack, I'll use my anger. I can discard a card to use a crit.
I'm going to go ahead and fire off Goku's energy. It lets me immediately put a setup for drill from this card into play. I'll immediately put overpowering.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's 5 life cards.
Pay attention. That's my fault.
It's 5 life and you can't stop.
So when you went to level 3, did you were you supposed to discard that drill?
I just fired off the, what do they call that?
Yeah, he discarded it.
As my first action, it says, remember that one? Energy attack. You may choose a drill with set, discard pile, place it into play.
Should have pieced you and I had the chance. How much?
5 life cards. And if it hits, I rejuvenate any drills in my discard. Or 5 drills. I rejuvenate only issues. Raise my anger one level. And then I banish the bottom card and discard pile, so I raise my
anger. Just wait.
There you go.
That's game 3. How's the scene? Get close to the bottom.
I don't blame you.
He tried beating me 4 times in one combat.
He could kill. Yeah, he'll kill me. He'll kill me. He'll kill me. He'll kill me.
His physical?
There
was 3 more stages.
Dang. I'll go ahead and stop it with palm block. I'm a millie. Let's see, I will go ahead and fire pinpoint blast. Go ahead and lower your anger one level. And it does 4 life cards if you don't stop.
Match the bottom.
Yes, bottom one. Now it's my
turn. 4 life cards.
Did I gain 3 stages from the game?
The one card in your hand.
He's going unleashed. I almost forget what it actually does. Search your life deck for a card that can attach to your main personality and place it into play attached. Advance or lower your main personality X. X is the number of cards attached to your main personality. Your opponent cannot win by MPP. Yeah. You can destroy them and you can lower me. That's a thing.
Okay, like if I had a card that said, like, you'd be at a card that said mine, like,
frustrating.
You can destroy your opponent.
I wish I could destroy the rest of that.
I thought this happened. So you attached, yep. Extreme training, you gonna do the rest of it or no?
Yeah. Advance lower MP, so I advance 2 levels, takes me 30.
If you're playing Pirate Land, destroy the number of cards attached to my MP.
You know, I just realized something. I'm going to lower you down one. I don't know why I didn't think to do that. Okay. I know you're still resolving your effect. I'm just trying to think. He would have advanced.
Yeah, he's
going to do all of his okay, so then...
Let him do all of his effects.
Okay, you know what, though? I would have, since there's a period between those two, he would have advanced it, and this says right after he advanced.
I know. He can still drop it.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, he can still do the dropping. Yeah. So, no question.
So, you lower your zero. Yeah. I don't know. This is
two. Zero. And then you're
going to... destroy to lower you down to two. Wow.
And then Virgil goes away because it does not survive that effect. Well, that's it. So it doesn't even vanish. I'm going to throw the same left kick. Vanish the bottom two cards you just did.
I wouldn't give up though still.
Well, hold on.
You're probably right. He's had that many cards in his life that he still beat me once.
Let's go. Shoot. Look at him go. What are you?
Actually,
this one hits me.
I'm not gonna have that.
Anger ball. Oh,
okay. So let's go. Anger. Four life.
Three.
I'll pass it off.
I'm gonna at the end of combat. I'm gonna summon a drill from anywhere, and I'll bring back overpowering aura.
Why do this?
I don't think I was drew it. Did I drew it? Oh, person. It is your
Yeah, I don't think I drew you
in. No, no, you didn't, because I remember I fired off Goku's level 3.
Destroyed the
tower. Oh, is that what your
power
does?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Pass, rejuvenate, left kick, and anger.
Transformation drill. Power up. I got them all. Let's see. And I'm going to go ahead and pass, rejuve, and bash another part of your discard pile.
Sorry, see,
that time. Oh, dang, this looks familiar.
Right?
Oh no!
No banish.
One, two, three.
It's good though, it's fucking hard.
Banish.
You fucked up by not coming that job. Oh, what?
We're still going.
So what?
I'm getting beat up and set up.
Oh shit.
I see it coming.
I'll declare combat.
One entrance.
No one entrance. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and transformation drill, rejuvenate. Let's see, lower your anger one level and banish it.
He said he's almost sold out.
Yeah, I already.
Intimidation on your empower.
Ooh,
I don't need to keep on getting lowered and all that. Yeah. Sick of it. I'm sick of your shit, Ricky Bobby.
I think he might be.
Oh no. That's not where this is going. I'm going to say in left hand, banish the bottom two cards of your discard pile.
Is it five?
We're expecting.
So I was like, yeah, that's a big two.
Oh, five.
You gotta come up with 20 bucks.
Well, you better try to come up with 20 bucks for the week you come and pay. If you try to pay on the day of the final, if he has
what you got?
Anger's at four?
Yes.
You? I just bought one today, so I guess I better save my receipt. Pretty good.
Yeah, bro. And he's getting this shit on camera. I know. I'm just gonna rescue.
Last year we had.
It does banish the bottom. Goku's command, man, dang it.
Saiyan's man, right? Yeah.
Your Nemesis?
Yeah, ouch. Baseline price that night, you lower your anger 1-3 times. Four times the next day.
So there is actually a fucking. You lost them how many times? Let's
say. I'll say in rescue. Let me see what I'm going to put before I have you lower it.
No matter what, no matter what.
I guess I'll do an evasion. And banish on the bottom.
Like, I do like 9 life card damage. You'd be like, alright, I
have to
go.
For you?
Ooh!
Extreme training.
What does it do again?
I get to rejuvenate a spell card for my.
So you get all your training in.
Oh, heck, smack.
Damage the bottom of your anchor one.
Woo!
I get to raise my anger to use the middle is down to 0 to use a critter that creature anger.
Oh! Shoot. I'll fire off a prep ball. It doesn't do anything special. It does raise my anger. It banishes the bottom card of your discard pile. And no, there are no targets in the discard pile.
Stop it. Reveal a style card. Whoa. That's revealed. There is my anger. This is 2 stages.
Ouch. For you?
When I raise my anger, you banish the boss.
Oh.
And you should have banished the one that advanced. That
okay.
One that advanced me.
Okay, good. It doesn't change the game, state.
So what you got left? All four levels of Frieza Rainbow with the level 2 Comic-Con.
I gain 5. Warrior anger
2 times.
Stop an outrage?
Like random shitty shit, you know?
You are higher than me. No, I'm
so wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 13,000.
Me too. So Friday's.
No kidding. Alright, so time means nothing after. Oops.
Pass that.
Okay, that's my game. Oh, at the end of combat, I get to pull back and drill. Either from my discard or my life dash.
15 minutes till 10.
15 minutes till 10.
Wow. I'm flying.
Huh?
He's just like, huh? It's almost 10 o'clock.
Oh, any drill. I'll put lookout drill into play. Because I don't want to get destroyed emotionally. Physically.
I don't think it'll happen this time.
No kidding.
Judging by the cards I believe I have left, no more menace loops. So that means I'm going to be forced to either try and smack you down or. Maybe I think I might have gotten rid of my left hand. Or you might have gotten rid of
my left hand. I'm going to put unleashing drill on the next one.
Yeah, my left kicks. I'm on a limb.
Yeah. It's going to be close.
I don't know about close, but yeah, we're going to be struggling.
I'll declare combat.
It's going to look bad on camera. On camera.
Let's see. Use transformation for this. Banish the bottom card of discard pile. Did you make the same left kick?
Yeah, so you
can. I'll immediately get to level.
Oh, yeah. Rescue and shore and gain anger, punch the bottom, and lower anger.
I'll go ahead and banish the bottom 2 of your discard pile. Raise my anger 2 levels, lower your anger 1 level. And it's physical for AT plus 3. Well, AT plus 3 and a life.
Four.
Oh gosh! So 7 stages, 1 life.
No,
7 stages. And
then I gain 3 stages for the whole.
What is it today?
Scuffle.
What does it do? Destroy the top 5, but in the none stages.
Oh,
with me, I'm at none. Everyone shit today. Not one fucking match.
Oh yeah, advantage.
Yeah. And then you have an action. What? Come here.
It's like, come here.
Let's see, I'll banish the bottom card of the discard pile. I'll rejuvenate the discard
pile. Bad because I didn't do it last time.
Wow, finally. Dang, how much work was involved to claw back to level 3.
I'm going to piece you.
Nope. All right. At least we've each done that once.
Yeah.
And then you lower yourself to 0. Okay, it lumps on. Did I just do to do that? Is that true?
I just wanted to make
no,
sure.
No, it was just the pitch. So over to you again?
In case I go up there and somebody's like, hey, pipes.
I'll talk to see it.
Yeah.
He's like, what the hell?
I was like, whoops.
Nope. Okay.
And you lose two stages.
So it's being awesome.
Ouch. Let's see, I damaged the bottle card you just grabbed.
Buy it. That's cool.
What you got?
Trade for it. That's cool.
Energy.
I'll stab it.
No.
He's not angry. He damaged the bottom.
Ouch.
He left
my pants.
My pants as well.
Cool. Okay, and to combat, I pull out the drill of my chooser.
I don't get to go.
What's that other person about too?
Who, Jared?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I gave you a die?
Yeah.
I'll pull out the same protection drill as my action, and it's your turn.
So what happens if I try putting out the same drill?
That's the one. You just can't have two of the same one on yours.
So does one to get destroyed and the other one, right? Or how it work? Like if I put in another same
over. Oh, it just can't be played. Like you're trying to play.
Okay.
Oh yeah,
we've got it. Pass, rejuvenate. Gain anger, match the bottom.
Ouch. Right? Lousy. Pinpoint blast.
Oh, there we go.
One, two, three.
Again, I forgot
Pass, rejuvenate, cheap shot, and banish the bottle card jam.
That's
what
you
got. You? Saying peace again.
Shit, I wasn't expecting you to pass.
Damn,
fool.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, yeah, you're running three.
Man, this is
I'll take three.
Oh, I should have made you destroy the top three. That was much fun.
Well, right now? Well, this would have stopped.
Yeah. I'd rather you use it now than, you know,
he didn't want to pop up the spit on it before he went in, did he?
Not at all. It was rough.
But I have not even got to level 4 where it's just ugly. It's a one-sided mess.
That's just small slips. I'll draw you.
Bro, dude, at least a little bit of lube.
No. Absolutely not.
See, no, we went on. Physical attack, raise my angle one, match the bottom.
Ow.
Surge.
You have more attach cards?
Yeah.
How? Why?
Yeah. It's all the same stuff anyway.
There's a card in there, fucking. Some, with all the attach cards.
They do 7 if not stopped.
Oh, wait, 7 in what? Evasion, and rejuvenate tantrum. And then raise my anger and banish the bottom card you discard pile.
This is where I die.
I have almost no power stages. Fire off a crushing beam, but I don't want it. It would be 6 life all banished in 2 stages.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Crit shot sucks. And then, and also 2 power stages. Because of this card.
2 power stages, 7.
Take that, you.
I try to kick off Visage, but obviously, no, since it's obviously at the end.
Oh, what?
I guess I might as well just pop it.
So you get that. Yeah. And look, I'll draw. I woo!
Oh, this sucks.
Energy.
Outrage.
Damn it.
Activate transformation drill, banish the bottom, raise the moon over there. So do you?
Energy.
Stop it with outrage. Another outrage. It's all about outrages, by the way. And then I'll. Well, unless you got a thing.
Supposed to go up.
Oh, yeah. Shoot. 5 life.
Please.
TM matches is kind of. No, I know. Maybe I'll do this to put time back and you don't banish anything because it's just a. That's the brush. Over to you.
Rescue tantrum. This actually should have been done. Destroy.
More my ankle. No, you don't have that drill on
it. So yeah, just bounce the
And pass.
Pass as well.
Really?
The kids.
Why not?
No,
kill them.
They act like they know exactly what they're talking about.
Oh, am I really going to do this to you at the end of everything?
Is this how it's going to end?
Well, this is going to be a double-player combat.
Three.
And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to blow up some setups. Everybody go dead. These two guys are dead.
You're talking about killing kids, but you're worried about them again blowing things up?
Physical attack, you lose an anger one, you banish the card.
Leaper almost does hit me.
I should have made you discard the card. It's my fault. It's
too late. It's okay. It would only have been this.
And it does hit me. So I'll take one stage off the damage. Oh, so it would have been five stages. So I take
point
one less.
Direction,
and then
give
them
a zero.
Blade.
Have you seen how they make kids nowadays, though?
Yeah, dude.
Even easier to kill.
Two.
Three. Yeah.
They basically kill themselves. Go ahead and put it in a really difficult challenge on YouTube. You know what I mean? That forced them to almost kill themselves. And they'll do that shit.
Where's my other one level?
So
Leader Office does hit me for all the money.
Five stages.
Five stages, I'll take one off from this, so it's four.
You go Dr. Evil and put a laser beam on their head.
Three, four, rejuvenated
one level.
And then I'll activate transformation drill. Sadly, it doesn't.
You gotta lose the force.
Oh, yeah, there's the four.
It took a lot of cash. If I'm gonna die, at least let me die with some dignity.
No! Now I activate transformation drill and nothing happens for me. It's not a title. What were you?
Four?
Rescue smack, gain anger, bench bar.
Ouch.
Huh?
Oh, and it's over. Raditz fell down dead. I was trying to hit you with this, but you're just too few stages.
Yeah, you got me. That was good.
I was really sad.
Good for you.
Getting low.